Finally tonight, these are hard times for independent bookstores. They're struggling. But in Los Angeles, the events of this difficult year have provided a surge for one local landmark. CBS's Lilia Luciano paid a visit.
So you want to talk about race?
The name of this iconic Los Angeles bookstore, Eso Won, means water over rocks.
And we came up with this slogan, as water flows over rocks, so does knowledge flow through books.
Those books have helped owner James Fugate create a business that's lasted for 30 years in historic Leimert Park, hosting authors from Toni Morrison to figures like Muhammad Ali, Rodney King, Spike Lee, and a young Barack Obama.
And I thought at the time, I said he probably should go into politics.
Community support has kept pouring in through the decades. But 2020 has brought a special surge in demand for books by Black authors.
They have really been looking at all types of books dealing with race and racial issues.
I wanted to come and just support a Black-owned bookstore in my local neighborhood to learn about racial injustice and further my education.
The best-selling author of How to Be an Anti-Racist, Ibram X. Kendi, says it's one of his favorite places.
What role does a store like Eso Won play in the process of eradicating racist ideas and policies?
Eso Won provides the literature that allows people to understand the nature of racism. You can't eradicate anything if you don't understand it.
Kendi has talked up the store, sending orders soaring.
40 to 50 orders went to 400 orders, and then the next day it was over 1,200.
At a time when COVID has threatened business, at Eso Won, the knowledge keeps on flowing.
How did that feel?
It was incredible because, you know, we could pay all the bills. We have been incredibly busy ever since. It hasn't stopped.
Lilia Luciano, CBS News, Los Angeles.